Good morning, my dear student. Today I am going to teach maths. The topic is number system, which will be helpful for the student from 6 to standard 8. Number system, today I am going to give you the basic knowledge about the number system. First of all, whole number. Now, what is whole number? A whole number is any number which starts from 0 to infinity. All the positive number and 0, that is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, up to infinity is known as whole number. Next is natural number, which is represented by N. Whole number is represented by W. It is also known as counting number. Because counting number, when we count, it starts from 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, up to infinity. It is known as natural number. Next is integer. It is represented by either I or Z. It starts from minus infinity and goes on to plus infinity. That is minus infinity, dot dot dot, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, up to infinity. Next is your odd number. Now, odd number is any number which is divisible, which is not divisible by 2. Example, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, these all are known as odd number. A very simple thing, any number whose unit place is either 1, 3, 5, 7 or 9 is known as odd number. Next is your even number. Now, even number is a number which is divisible by 2. That is 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. And it goes on up to infinity. A very simple way you can say that any number whose unit digit is either 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, it is known as even number. For example, I can give odd number. Suppose any number I am giving 31. You will see the unit place. Unit place is 1. That means it is an odd number. Or more is suppose 327. You will change the unit place. Unit place there is 7. That means it is an odd number. Similarly with even number also. Suppose any number 68. You will check the unit place. What is the unit place? It is your 8. That means it is an even number. 602. You will check the unit place. That is known as, that is what is present here. 2. That means it is an even number. Thank you. Next is prime number. Now, prime number is any number which has only two factors. That is 1 and itself. 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13. These are called prime number because they have only two factors. Next is composite number. Any number which has more than two factors is known as composite number. Example 4, 6, 8, 9, 10, 12, 14, 15. They have more than two factors. Next is fraction. Fraction means any number which can be represented by A by B. That is numerator by denominator. Example 2 by 3, 4 by 7, minus 15 by 20. These are called fraction. Now fractions, you can divide in three parts, that is proper fraction, improper fraction, mixed fraction. Now proper fraction is numerator, when numerator is less than denominator, it is known as proper fraction. Example 2 by 3, 5 by 7, 11 by 21. Improper fraction is whose numerator is greater than the denominator. Example 7 by 3, 11 by 3, 27 by 8. In this you can see that the numerator is greater than the denominator. Now, mixed fraction means any fraction which contains both integer and fractional part. That is the integral as well as the fractional part. Example is 2, 3 by 7, 5, 3 by 2, 11, 3 by 7.